Hello, how are you? Teacher Keith here. Most common Japanese words. First, we have sake. Sake is going to be Nihonshu. Nihonshu. Give it a try. All right, sayonara.